And Ingrid, I'm going to turn to you now. As a parent, you're also a trained facilitator. You're also doing a lot of work with other parents. I want to talk for a few minutes about how to spread cool ideas and how so that it isn't just a neat little thing at George Webster or a neat little thing at Wascana. From your perspective, what kind of effort would it take to expand some of these ideas so that the, as we said before, the extraordinary becomes more ordinary?
Well, one of the great characteristics of schools in the model school program is that they are a capacity-building community system. So we have a component to the model school system which is called the Cluster Parent Academy. It's been reconfigured, but basically it's a kind of like a school council, but it's for parents. And so you have a cluster of schools that are connected, and those schools will come together once a month, and the parent, any parent can go to the school, but a lot of times the schools have an actual representative on their school council to attend, and these representatives from the schools will get together, and they'll share best practices. They'll share innovative ideas of what's going on in their schools so that other parents can go back to their school and say, hey, I heard about this amazing thing that's going on over here. Let's do it. And we share like the best ways to implement it. So that's a great way of spreading knowledge and new information across the board. It's also important for schools to give parents, especially households that are facing challenges and barriers, they need to equip parents with on-ramps of how to get into the know of how to support kids in schools. I think it's really important to spread the service model of model schools to other schools because challenged households are in every area and in every community. And right now, you know, the model schools are focusing on schools that have a large percentage of their school population struggling. But in reality, every school has families that are facing challenges. So it's really important for us to spread that across the board.
That's excellent.